2-1. A line drive into left center field. Snow's got it to his left. He goes to Aurelia for one. Reader covering third. Double play!
Was the first person to stand up and say Jason Charnock could beat Bengie Molina in a race to first base.
There's no way you're gonna beat him, Charnock. I'm sorry. There's not a chance in hell that Charnock will beat 5.19 first.